All right, my friends, good morning. This is Dr. Leland speaking to you from Villa Mora in the Algarve. Fresh sunrise piercing through the clouds. Quite a joyful thing to see after several days of lots of rain. We need rain naturally for the plants and the trees to grow. So I want to dig right in because probably it would only be normal that people are questioning, do we really need another program? And so, multiple programs. You all know that Tornado Rising is my pride and joy, and it's a program I have incredible loyalty to, and I will explain why I still believe that Tornado Rising beats every other program out there. Now, not at the moment, because it's still a little embryo. We're still nurturing it. There's still little parts that need to grow and finish. But by early next year, we will be so phenomenal that all the other programs will be secondary to it. And so let that be very clear, because unfortunately, people who don't know me sometimes think because I introduce another program that means that somehow I'm crossing off one. No, I'm not crossing off a single one of them. I'm into a number of investment type programs. I'm into an El Cheapo program just to filter people. Are they serious or are they not serious? And then in terms of the two biggest earning programs, no doubt Tornado Rising and then The Heal, but I'll explain that in a second. And then there is one that will help empower the other. So it all needs to kind of fit into a symphony. And I want to refer to a friend of mine. This is not a fictive person. This is not a person out of the movies or out of some fantasy. Jacques is a close friend of mine, as a matter of fact, Jacques and his wife Anne. I call him the monk in business because Jacques is from a family of five generations of real estate developers. Now, real estate developers are not just salespeople in real estate. Quite the opposite. He is not interested in selling. He only buys. And whatever he buys, he then develops. And Jacques has a story in and of itself. Someday I hope to interview him because he's been an encyclopedia because of his dedication. His own father stole his entire values from him. And imagine that in 1986, it ruined his life. It put him at $2 million or euros in debt and with nothing to recover. In addition, they lost a child at that time. And that, you know, you're talking about the two biggest, like, destroying things in his life. Well, today, Jacques is one of the great developers in Belgium. As a matter of fact, his son is now following in his footsteps. But anyways, he owns a lot of the prime real estates, owns a full street in Brussels, and he owns a lot of shopping centers. And he's often told me this, that yes, he says, Leven, the location of a shopping center is very important, no doubt. And the architecture of a shopping center, not only on the outside, is it pleasing to the eye, but is it ambient? Is it fun on the inside? Is it also practical on the inside? You know, and we've seen a lot of evolution, of course, in shopping centers with food courts, with entertainment elements, and, you know, people want to go spend nearly a weekend in there. But he says, above and beyond all the other factors, the thing that can make or break a shopping center is the combination. It's the type of stores. And actually, a lot of the shopping centers, and we're talking about minimum 25 million to develop a shopping center, so you would think that they would know this. No, there is shopping centers that violate that, and it makes the shopping center fail. And often when it begins to fail, it's a non-stop streak of failure thereafter. So it's all about, if you're gonna, for instance, put five or six shoe stores next to each other, you'll all make them compete with each other to where there is nothing left to be earned. And And so choosing the right elements is similar here. And I bring this up because it is very important that when I'm going to go back to the previous slide here for a second, don't just sign up. And I've done it in error. You think you need to be in every program. You don't need to be. It is an issue of discriminatory filtering and throwing out the ones that don't belong or don't produce, and very carefully combining them. So that's the perspective. But again, you know that my main focus, I want to be very clear on this, is with Tornado Rising. And not only do I have a loyalty with the program, you know, I've actually embedded the formulas there, and Billy and Richmond have allowed me to do this, which is remarkable as owners and admins, and they're delighted, and I'm delighted. This is our baby, and without a doubt, I will state that Tornado Rising will be by far the most attractive and the most profitable. And it's the combination of those two. Why most attractive? Because we're able to offer passive income. Yeah. So when you discuss, for instance, compare it with the Heal Project, which I love because there is actual physical health products, but there is also digital educational products. This is ideal for people who want to learn how to do marketing and want to be in a very supportive environment. But you have to sponsor people here. If you don't sponsor people, you'll make a little bit of passive income, but it's too small to even, you know, bring it up. As far as the program we'll talk about today, Up to Give, if you're not going to introduce people, don't touch this program, plain and flat out. Yes, I will talk about how you can get 72 Bitcoin, which is very, very serious money, so it can become a very big money maker, but you have to introduce people. And here is the simple stats. 97% of the people will not sponsor. One, because they don't know how. Two, because they're afraid. Three, because they don't want to. And that's just the reality of life. So this is, in that regards, Tornado Rising, its sexiest attractiveness is the fact that we can welcome the passive people, and they will make money. The Tornado Rising account. You know, there is no doubt. I mean, look at this. I've made $12,625 just in the past 6 weeks, and that's nothing. We've barely gotten started. You know, not only are you gonna be able to add a zero next year, you'll be able easily to add two zeros if I don't do anything anymore. And you know me well enough that I will continue to expand this. And I don't know, is it going to be a $3-5 million earning program? This will become the hugest earning program. So don't underestimate it. Tornado Rising, massive potential there. Now, the reason I actually came up here is, take a look at this. Out of the $12,625, if I would have been passive, I would have made $3,087, which is not small money, is it? And it really doesn't make any difference how long it takes. Yeah, if you're passive, it takes longer. But $10,975 has come through introducing other people. So even in a passive program, your big money, if you want to make big money, will come through introducing people. So this is so important. Let's get back to the PowerPoint here. So most attractive, most profitable, and the reason for most attractive is that we can offer passive. Again, the Heal Project, I've made probably about close to $4,000 right now, so I'm thankful for it. But it is a program where you have to sponsor and you have to be willing to learn to get the value out of the marketing training that is given. Now, there is one on the horizon on passive, but we're waiting. And it's an indefinite waiting. Some people have waited for over a year now. And somewhere early next year, we expect it to be a program that will provide us with traffic and with marketing tools. So therefore that one then becomes supportive to all the other programs. Again, you have to make sure if you combine programs that there is no conflict between those programs. So now when we're talking Tornado Rising, the product is advertising. Like I said, it's the most attractive and no doubt, and this I will prove in numbers next year, the most profitable. It's because we can offer the passive program. Now, again, for the new program here, Up to Give, which is a program that has been in development for 3 years now, and is just, they're not doing their official launch until next year. So you have to sponsor. If that's not your cup of tea, walk away. Literally, you don't need this program. However, at the same time, it's not like you need to sponsor 200 people. I'll explain in a second. So there is no product. That's another big difference between the two. It's a gifting program, and I'll explain that in a second too. So this will require about 3% of my time. And that's exactly where I'm going to push it, but very effective time. So the people right now I want to join with me are people that can be very disciplined, are willing to do a certain amount of tasks, but you need to do them strategically. And then you're going to strike huge profit. And I'm not kidding in terms of the $515,000. As a matter of fact, there is more on the table. So what's gifting? Well, in a nutshell, gifting originates from the wealthy families. The wealthy families, when they have their wedding, it isn't about what for most people a wedding is. It's all about the envelope. And what's the envelope? Well, unless you're a part of the wealthy family, you never find out. In a wealthy family, the friends and the families come to hand over the envelope for the young couple. And in the envelope is cash. Yeah, it's cash gifting. Now, in a not so wealthy family, there's going to be something like $25,000 in that envelope. In the wealthier families, there's going to be $250,000 in that envelope. And in the super wealthy families, there may be a bearer bond of $2.5 million in that envelope. So gifting is being commonly done now. Don't have any illusions, the young couple don't get to spend that money. All that money goes into a trust fund, and guess what? From the day they're married, they're sitting on a multi-million, often billion-dollar trust fund, or half a billion-dollar trust fund, and then they can make money from that money. It's a very different approach, very foreign to most families who, unfortunately, people are as dumb to go take a loan out to have a wedding just to impress people who will never help the economic status of that family anyway. So with Up to Give, it is indeed a giving, and it's all about supporting other people's dreams. Now, this has been used and used and overused, all the crowdfunding stuff. Some of it has been good, some of it has just been playing the same music all over again. This is not crowdfunding. Crowdfunding is trying to get funding for your own project. Up to Give is giving to other people's projects, and actually, but mathematically and economically, very intelligently put together. Jerry, the gentleman who put it together, at first I kind of underestimated the program. I've been introduced about a month and a half ago, and it isn't until the last couple of days that I realized it's a valuable piece in the portfolio. Not to substitute the other programs. Again, I underline this. This is not because, oh, this is better than Tornado Rising, or this is better than the Heal Project. No, this is a standalone program. The product is giving, and that's no product to sell. So here is the conditions, and the conditions really be mature about it. don't step into it unless you can embrace this. Now, this is easy if you're willing to be down to earth. If you think chickens need to fall out of the sky, not your program. You have to get two people. And, you know, the smart ones, I'm being cynical, they think, oh, okay, I'll buy the two spots under me. No, no, no. First of all, it's not allowed. And secondly, they need to be two people who are willing to also do the same. Meaning to get two people. And their two people need to be people who are willing to do the same. I'm sure this is not a foreign statement because it's been thought and preached in all the MLM companies, except in gifting it's much easier because there is no product to be explained, there is no product to be delivered, there is no product to do auto ship with. It's simply you get your two people and those two people must be willing to do the same. And I say this, if you're not interested to get two people and willing to share it with two others in order to get $500,000 or more than $500,000, there's something wrong with you. And I don't want you in my team. Yeah. So let's keep it nice and simple, plain and conditional, discriminatory. Passive program, no, scratch it off the books. This is, you have to get two people. Now, you know me from my other programs. I break that myth that you don't need to be afraid to share. As a matter of fact, I also don't support that you don't want to share, because it's like, what, you want to keep a diamond just for yourself? No, be happy to share. Share because you care. So all of this is to be applied in this program. Now, again, no illusions. Don't pick two lazy people, or don't pick you all these poor people. I'm going to place them there and I'm going to make them rich. You will ruin yourself and your team. You need to find two people that are serious and two people who are willing to be active. This is essential. That's it in a nutshell in terms of how to build the system. We're going to look in a moment at the PDF of the program and we'll take a look inside as well. But we're talking some very serious money. There is six levels, and on the first level, by the way, the cost is $32 for the system, to use the system. Because this is not a program, you're paying like for an app or you're paying for the software, $32 a month. And naturally you wouldn't pay that if you're not gonna actively work it, right? So again, no chickens falling out of the sky here. All the chickens will be, now the program has several things installed and I'm not gonna get into the technicalities. The videos are there to explain it, but the program has several things that help people, especially in the beginning, that they don't have a failing experience. As a matter of fact, the people up above end up making that happen. I think it's on level five that 10% of your earnings are shared amongst the people who've just come in and haven't earned yet. You know, so there's several neat concepts. I'm still learning with it. But when you look at the fact, for instance, level five, 8 Bitcoin, folks, that's serious money, okay? I don't want to leave that to the side because I'm going to go pick up that $500,000 and I'll simply add it to my income next year. So no, but I don't want to just do this. I can't just do it on my own. I need to help some other people do the same. And I'm not looking to get 200 signups here. I'm looking for a small group of people who are willing to do this right. And I'll help you get that million, that $500,000. And once we've got that $500,000, then we can figure out how many times we want to do this over and over again. I was signed up in the program and then two people got placed under me, which is pretty phenomenal. You're allowed to sign up two positions. That's the maximum. Don't try to sign up more because they're monitoring it and they will close you down. So I signed up, and this is actually where I'm going to be sponsoring from. When a Kari, my close friend that I've done 20 years of business with on the internet, is in as well. So if we go one level down, there it is. So Christopher is the first one who also said, I'm in, and that's great. And that's where we're going to build. So the position you'll be signing up under is here. I've got it in the chat, the link, and do the free sign up. And that way, you get to see the whole thing from the inside. Now, the PDF is right here. As a matter of fact, let me copy that link and go put it in the chat. There we go. The tornado, the Telegram group, up to give _ VIP elite. If you click that, you will join this group. There's hardly anybody in here, but this is the group. That's our logo. We're gonna do our special sauce, and I think by now you're seeing that we're not just, you know, joining a program. We're joining a program in a very, very strategic way. We go in we play hard and we work hard, and this is plain and simple. Those of you who are interested in that $500,000, and even a portion of that $500,000 is sweet, but right now I wanna help a bunch of people make that $500,000. It's easy. It's actually easy. You'll be surprised how easy it is. So in the group, we obviously, as always, I provide the resources to tell you what to do. Like, for instance, here, when you you've done your sign up, then you're gonna go through two steps, actually three steps. The first one is you're gonna make your $32 payment for the system. Then you will make your contribution, your first contribution. And since you're signing up under me, you'll be sending me the Bitcoin directly. This is peer-to-peer. The company doesn't touch anything. They don't charge anything either. This is another phenomenality about this program. Really, guys, technically, it's a marvel. But before you can actually make your Bitcoin contribution, you have to insert your own BTC address in your back office, because it's on your BTC address that you receive the contribution from others. So anyways, that's what we do. And make sure, if you're in this group here, make sure that you join the Up to Give group. We'll fuse them together and we'll help make sure that everybody does this switch. The PDF, back to the PDF. And I have the link to enter now. Yes, let me actually give that to Michael. And here we go, starting now. Boom, boom, boom. Sign up immediately here, copy, and Michael, voila. Telegram, I hope you see that Telegram is such a vital tool. Set up your own Telegram group, even if it's just with two people. See, all of my programs, I service them through Telegram. It's a fantastic, fantastic tool. You are welcome, Michael. I am happy you are coming on board. And see, this is it. Be courteous, be kind, and guess what? I have a passion to see to it that Michael is gonna make money. Because if he ain't making money, he is not gonna follow me. If I want Michael to continue to follow me, I have to passionately see to it that I do everything in my power to see to it that he actually is making money. And he's obviously following me because he's seen me do that. All right, let's go look at the PDF. The PDF is 11 pages. This is not a sandwich that you can eat in 5 minutes. This is one, and the owner says it himself, you're gonna have to go back to this one several times. because there's a lot in that PDF, and I'm not going to go through it. He's done his here it is, that $32 you're going to be sending to pay for the system, and then the 0.005 Bitcoin. By the way, this is another thing. This is a program where you are going to earn pure Bitcoin. I think you all know where Bitcoin is heading, not down. It may go touch a couple more times to find the true bottom, but I think we're pretty much through. Let me see, refresh Bitcoin the last 7 days. So it's touched very low there at 6,507, but guess what? It did a fierce recovery, and that is indication it didn't like it there at 6,500. Now it may go test to 6,200, even 5,900, but soon thereafter Bitcoin is going to begin to shoot up, and once it's going to go to 20,000, 25,000, then 50,000. So be prepared, have your foot at the door with anything that allows you to actually make Bitcoin. By the way, beautiful invitation pages. When you come to my page, you'll see there is three videos on that page. You'll see that you're referred by myself. VIP Elite is the sponsored username. So anyways, great selling page. The guy really did a good job. We're gonna have all of this and even better for Tornado Rising. So the PDF, let's get back. Here we are. Let's see, every user that joins after the 20th, there is a monthly kind of re-initiation or something that stimulates that the whole system is kept very fair for everybody. So here it is on level one, you're actually getting 0.2 Bitcoin, then level two, 0.4 Bitcoin. You get to level three, now 0.16. Let's take a look there again. 0.16, that doesn't sound like much, does it? Well, hey, that's already over $1,000, and to get that in gifts is beautiful. Now next level up, level four, 5,075. Here level four, you're gonna be getting 16 people who are gonna gift you, and you're gonna get a total of 80 pennies. No pennies of Bitcoin. Very serious money. Now you're talking about a beautiful 5,750. Next level, it becomes nearly insane. Eight Bitcoin. Folks, please preserve them, save them. 57,000 for your family. Hold on to them and only sell them once Bitcoin is at over 100,000. Because at that point, it'll be $800,000. You know, so be smart with your Bitcoin. And then on level six is indeed, the PDF explains it, the 65. See, this is where you're giving back 10% to the community. It's incredible, huh? Keeping it fair. There we go. Requires you give 10% back to the community. That is incredible. You're making a ton of money there, and you're giving 10% of it back to the people who haven't earned yet. So it's wonderful. The PDF, study it. You're not going to get it straight away, but that's where we're working together. That's why we have already the as a matter of fact, when you come out of this conference, that's the first thing you want to do, is you want to make sure you're in the team that has this logo, not the 500,000 logo, but the up to give logo. That's the group you need to be in. So in closing, do a free sign up. I didn't finish this. Okay. That's the first step. The second step, join the Telegram group. Three, purchase the system, $32, it's paid in Bitcoin. Four, make your first donation, which is approximately $35. And then five, turn around and share it with two. That's it. And yes, I will make sure that we'll run it in a very similar way to our VIP Elite. You see the success. Not only am I having success, but look at the people. We've got several people every week that are being paid. We've already got people that are getting into nearly daily payments. That's what I want to see. Whatever I do, I want you to be able to do it too. So Michael is typing, whoa, it's amazing. I'm in now. See, this is for people who are active and get it, that the big money on the internet is made by people who share. This is a dream puff. And take it along with Tornado Rising. That way, how beautiful is that? That you can tell a person, you want to be active or you want to be passive? Now, passive doesn't mean you make little money. If somebody is smart enough in Tornado Rising to buy all seven packs, all the way up to Ruby, they can be passive because they're going to be making a massive amount of money passively. And that's beautiful. So you have that as an option. The other option is, yeah, but I haven't got 3,000. Okay, are you willing to put in some effort? By all means, great. Then both programs actually become great. And I would recommend even to anybody who sign up, eventually offer them both, because when you are in one program, you sound like a salesperson. You know, when you offer several programs, you appear as a broker, as an expert, as a person who knows different options that are out there, and you can then recommend once on passive begins to deliver the traffic, then indeed I will recommend people to definitely be part of on passive as well, because they'll be able to get traffic. So anyways, that's the soup. That's what we're doing. I hope I gave a fairly decent overview to begin with. Next, we're going to have Q&A webinars. As always, I'll be there to support you all the way. And let me close off with very simply, this is December 22nd. Some people are going to go in a coma of eating too much, drinking too much, and sadly enough, spending too much. Personally, I cannot go to the shopping centers because I get so sad to see people who cannot afford to buy, who are buying all these gifts for their children, for other people, and they're putting it on credit cards, and they'll be paying the entire year for crazy expenditures they shouldn't be doing. Instead, the smart people invest into a good program. Give the gift of Tornado Rising as a gift. Give them a $25 entry, or give them a $50 entry. Those are smart gifts. Those are gifts that don't get thrown in the corner after a few days, because a lot of the kids, they got too many presents. They're unthankful for them anyways. So let's be smart. Allocate your focus right now. If you want 2020 to be a successful year, is take strategy right now. Make wise decisions right now. Don't waste your money on unnecessary spending. Use and allocate your money in things that are going to bring you more money. That is what my wish is for 2020, is to see you become wealthier and wealthier. Along with that, to see you become healthier and healthier. Because if you have those two pillars, well-established cash flow, well-established cash reserves, and you have good health, then happiness becomes easier, then relationships become easier, then supporting your family becomes easier, then educating yourself becomes easier. Heck, then sitting in meditation becomes easier. If you're sitting in meditation in fear of how am I going to pay the rent, it's difficult. when you build good foundation, then your home business or your internet business is probably the greatest gift given to mankind today. So happy new year. Well, that's still 8 days away. Definitely Merry Christmas, and I'll be here every day. I ain't quitting. I'm not going into that deal. For me, Christmas is quiet time to do precisely what the word says. Christ Mass. Mass is celebration. Christ is that guy, incredible guy, Jesus Christ, who, you know, did some remarkable things, to put it mildly. He was willing to die for us. How about that? Think about that. That is worth spending some quiet time on. The Santa Claus, it's a Coca-Cola invention. Yeah, so don't be silly. Be wise, be well, and be prosperous. Thank you for attending this webinar.